Hi, I'm Chantel, and I am a stylist at the Curly Hair Institute, and I'm going to teach you how to use Curl Keeper. First step is you have to make sure your hair is very, very wet and detangled. The second step, you got to make sure that there's a lot of Curl Keeper. You can never, ever overdo it, but you can underdo it, so just keep putting the Curl Keeper on. Keep going. Okay, stop. After you put the Curl Keeper in, just make sure you brush your hair from roots to ends, just so it's everywhere. Get it into the hair, can I say like that? Yeah? There's three ways you can form the curl. You can squish and go, you can twist it, or you can part it and shake it. After you form the curl, you have to let it air dry. So do what you gotta do in the morning, read a magazine, have a coffee, and then as soon as it's a little surface dry, then you can diffuse it or you can still let it air dry. Almost there. It's a little air dry. Don't touch it too much. And after when it's all done, you can just play with it. And then you have nice bouncy curls like me.